Hey guys, what's up? It's Rocket coming back at you with another video. And today, you know, we being active again, so we doing a STRUCID video, okay? Because STRUCID, you know, it's my main thing right now, so we're gonna keep doing STRUCID videos. So in this video, it's the pickaxe only challenge. No weapons, no traps, even though I think at the end we used a trap, like we didn't kill anybody with it. So no weapons, no traps, we were allowed heals and we were allowed building. So me and Zaddy, if you guys don't know who he is, he's a fellow STRUCID YouTuber. He is around like 1.5k or something like that. Go check him out. His link will be down in the description below. Feel free to check him out. He's lit. Me and him, after 4 attempts, it's all we needed because we're pros, you know what I'm saying? We got that dub. We got that pickaxe only dub. So yeah, I'm going to put a few of the best clips that we had in it, plus the actual winning game in this video, just to make it somewhat decently long and not 2 minutes. So if you guys are new to the channel, feel free to hit that subscribe, like, share, comment, do what you gotta do. And I stream on Twitch, if you guys don't know, which you probably do, because if you found this video, it's probably from Twitch. So twitch.tv/ItzRockett every day on the weekdays, 4 p.m. to around 8 p.m. is when I stream. And on the weekends, just join my Discord, because I just stream whenever. So yeah, let's get right into the video. I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Well, so I guess I'm doing a voiceover because I'm so smart that I forgot to, what do we say, I forgot to record my audio, and since I'm a genius, I guess I'm just gonna do a voiceover. So right now I'm just mining this house and getting some mats because we need mats, opening a chest because I can't grab the weapon, so I drop that out, but like I keep the medkit, okay? You like my pro voiceover skills? I know, you guys can't even hear Zaddy's sexy voice, kinda sad. But like, I'm gonna go over here, you know, I hear people, okay, get a little bit of mats, me and Zaddy, we gonna rush this man, wombo combo him, okay, he goes in, I go in, we go in, okay, he dead, you don't want none, okay, that's like, we're at like 5 kills at this point, okay, we're pretty much pros, like, I mean, MV pros, you know what I'm saying, like, we there, okay, now this guy over here, we're just gonna go at him, and we gonna start pickaxing him, because we a god, okay, he doesn't have nothing, I guess, because he's pickaxing back, so I rush. Full send it. I'm at 3 kills, pickaxe only. Okay, so now we're gonna fast forward it to the next clip of the clip of me actually winning because, yeah, so okay. Okay, so now I'm gonna do the next voiceover. Okay, so yeah, cool transition. Okay, we going on the bus, okay? This is where we're picking. This is the game. We get the dub, okay? We got this, okay? Me and Zaddy, we both to pull up. We both to drop. We drop in the first place we ever drop because, you know, that's the best drop in. We're gonna get the win there. I can already feel it. I can already feel the money. Is it because this is an after voiceover and I already know what's gonna happen? Maybe. Or maybe I'm just so good at pickaxing. I'm just the best, okay? So, yeah. Telling Zaddy right now that I forgot to get the audio because I'm really smart, and he said bruh lol. So that's going on. So I take the chest, I take the gun just in case anybody else comes and lands on me. I have the gun, he can't use it on me, and I can pickaxe him. But I saw nobody's there, so I'm just gonna drop that gun because I don't need it, and I'm not allowed using it, so I'm not gonna use it, okay? So I'm just gonna get mats because mats are the most important thing because I can't shoot, so I need mats, okay? So I'm just gonna keep getting mats and mats and mats and mats, and yeah, while I'm doing this, I might as well tell you guys, you know, you should all subscribe to me. And yeah, I find some traps right here, okay, which is crazy, okay, because we decided this game we're allowed using traps, which I didn't use anyways, but like we could if we wanted to, okay? So yeah, I'm just gonna keep mining all this stuff, like getting some mats, because yeah, why not, you know? So Zaddy's probably saying something right now too, but like I lost the audio. He's gonna also post a version on his channel, so if you guys want to like the actual audio part, you guys can go to Zaddy's channel, check out his video. And yeah, mine has a nice thumbnail though, I can already feel it. I mean, I haven't done it yet, but yeah, we're just gonna chase this guy into this house and just murk him. Yeah, get murked, kid. I can't hit him at all, and I'm going like, I can't hit him, whatever, he got him, so it's all good. And yeah, so yeah, you guys like my skin, by the way, it's that little cat cool thing on my 6YYX account, because I'm a god. Okay, and yeah, I'm just gonna go back to the mats. Oh, I see somebody over here, he's just kind of standing there, but he's actually reviving somebody, and like I'm gonna start murking him and then somehow like go down, and that's not good. But low-key Zaddy's a god, he's gonna come to the rescue, murk this kid with a pickaxe, and then bop. Okay, Let's go. Easy kills. Now he's at 2 kills. I'm at that fat donut. But like, don't worry, we definitely keep the donut the entire game because I'm trash at it. And so yeah, I'm gonna keep the donut because I'm really bad at this game. Yeah, so right now while I'm recording this, I'm kind of really dumb, and I should have stayed in school because I'm really dumb. Just kidding, I'm in school. And like, why didn't I record my audio? But anyways, I should really think of a song to think of right now. Like, what's a good song I could use in this video? Guys, put your comments down below. Even though by the time this video goes live, I'm gonna already have music in it. I'll just probably pick something cool, maybe some Juice WRLD. What is your guys' favorite song? Leave it in the comments down below. Also, if you guys have any future ideas for any challenge videos we can do, leave it in the comments, because I'm down to do all comments, not all English. I'm down to do all challenge videos. I think we're gonna try like a four corners one, maybe like a walking limit and like you can't stop moving challenge, something like that. Because yeah, I'm just gonna get my challenges off of other YouTubers, because I'm really creative like that. I'll find like Moose Outlicker, however you ever say his name, just go to his channel, look at all the challenges he's done, because like he's kind of a challenge channel, so I'll just steal his videos. I mean, I have original content, don't worry about it, okay? I'm a streamer, leave me alone, okay, man? Okay, I don't know YouTube, I'm just trying YouTube, see what happens, okay? So if you like my videos, even though I'm really dumb and I don't record stuff and you can't hear the in-game audio or my audio or Zaddy's audio, but you like this voiceover because I'm very good at voiceovers because my name is Voiceover Pete. Yeah, feel free to subscribe, okay? I'm just gonna use this time, since I'm so dumb, to just advertise for myself, because why not, okay? Join the Envy Discord, join the Savage Heart, okay? I need to stop. This is just a walking advertisement at this point, but right here, I'm gonna, like, mine these fences, okay? Because if I don't mine fences, then I don't have mats, okay? So, yeah, there's people over, like, in front of me, and I low-marked them over there. I forgot to mention that, but there's people over there. We're not attacking them, but like we could, we'd murk them, but like we ain't, not yet, okay? Yeah, so I'm just getting more mats, because the more mats, the better, okay? The more the merrier, it's an expression for a reason, okay? So I think we're heading over to the bridge right now, if I remember correctly, because when you're in the sky, you feel like you can't die, okay? So we'll ride until I die. Yeah, I have random stuff to say, not gonna lie. I see minis, I eat them from Zaddy so he can't have them. Then Zaddy's like, yo, can you drop me meds so I can carry any? See, I remember this part, okay? I'm like, take it in the chest. There's nothing in the chest. So then I just dropped him like a few bandages because like I'm such a nice guy. And yeah, I'm just gonna keep getting meds. Probably heading over to the rift right now. Well, he drops a gun, but like he didn't use it. Don't worry, okay? He was just having it in his inventory so nobody else can pick it up, okay? Don't even worry about it, okay? This video is actually gonna be 11 minutes, which is lit, because I thought it was gonna be like 2, so that's good. See, now we're just going somewhere. Zaddy doesn't tell me where he's going, because he's a bot, and I just kinda, he goes like, oh, let's go to the bridge, and I'm like, Doc, I'm already gliding. Wait, no, right, that was the last video. I don't know what I'm doing. Well, we go over to this house, okay? Okay, so we see people, we're like, oh, let's rush up. These guys are easy, right? And then we see them build, like, okay, they kind of look a little sweaty, not gonna lie. They just wiped the team. I feel like we shouldn't. So, like, I go run to Zaddy because, like, he's the best and I'm trash. So, I'm just gonna go run to him and just, you know, hide with him, okay? So, over here, I remember, oh, we can use traps this game. So, I have my traps equipped, and we're gonna crouch, even though crouching doesn't do anything. Still hear us. We're just gonna crouch, wait for them. Maybe if they drop on us, we can like trap them, murk them, easy peasy, you know what I'm saying? But like, is it gonna happen? Probably not. By the way, I'm doing all this voiceover without any notes, and then we were like, oh my god, these mans are waterfalling, right? They must be pros, you know? So we just gonna keep crouching, and then I look over and it's like, oh my god, they're in a fight, you know? Oh wait, not there yet. Okay, now I'm there, okay? So we see them in a fight, we're like, okay, we definitely not gonna engage, because, like, they're kinda sweaty, but, like, if one gets knocked, we can go over there and just, like, pickaxe and murk them real quick, you know, you good. We see there's only 10 people left, minus the 2, which is us, there's only 8 people left, so our best bet is to, like, since it's already been, like, 20 minutes of trying, which is, like, a long time for us, because we're kinda lazy, we're just gonna wait. We're just gonna wait for people to die. I see someone coming from the storm, so we run to over to him. We're like, okay, we gotta murk him. This guy's a little trap spammer, and he almost traps Zaddy right there. And then he goes like, oh, I got another trap. You think I'm done? Almost traps me. Luckily, I'm a god, and I dodge it. So that's an easy clap, you know? Nothing on me. And then, yeah, Zaddy actually kills him right here. And I'm like, let's go, Zaddy, let's go. And he's like, I got you, fam. Don't even worry about it. Because, yeah, and then I crouch because crouching's cool, okay? If you don't crouch, you're not cool. Leave a like if you crouch. Leave a like if you're cool. Leave a like if you don't crouch, actually. Just leave a like. And, yeah. So, now we notice there's only 6 people left, and 4 of them is actually, like, not us. So, we see that 2 people are in front of us, and we go over to the rifts, because, if we got shot at, we can just rift, which was, like, yeah, it's 100 IQ, okay? I start crouching, because, like, we don't want them to hear me, but they're shooting at Zaddy, so I know they're there. And then they start rushing us, and we're like, okay, they're rushing us, so we got to move, you know? I head in the rift, don't know where I'm going, I see people down at this little cabin to the left of me, but, like, am I gonna go there? No, because it's out of the circle, okay? And then they shoot me out of the air, hit me once, okay? Shame on you, hit me twice, hit me 3 times, so I'm getting murked right now. So what I do is I get down there, I build up, I make a little base and a little med, you know, because I'm kind of hurt right now, and they're not really nice to me, and they're kind of bullying me. But yeah, oh wait, no, I med over here. I tried to med over there, but like they kept shooting, okay? But like right now I'm safe, so I med, take, pop 2 mini potions so I can have my shield, walk up this place, get a little bit of mats, chill, you know, have a good time, you know what I'm saying? Okay, I notice one's knocked, so I go to push, okay? I push with 0 guns. I grab these little health thingies, because why not? And this guy's lit, right? So I start murking him with my pickaxe. He's the last guy, right? 3 people left, there's only one. He's getting murked right now. He's absolutely getting mangled. Like, I don't even hear him shooting. He doesn't need to shoot, but apparently he does. He kills me. It's pretty sad. I drop a fat donut, but like, in the other game, I had like 3 and 4, so like, don't say I got carried by Zaddy. I know I did, but just don't say it to me. But we got the dub. Thanks for following. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. If you like my voiceovers, leave a like. If you don't like my voiceovers, also leave a like. Just leave a like. Okay, guys, I'll see you in the next video, guys. And yeah, thanks for watching.